How many times have you been reminded that fired heaters have the greatest running cost of fixed equipment on your site? Most fired heaters experience a drop in thermal efficiency over time, with degradation coming from both radiant and convective sections. For many units, that can be a 5 to 10% drop in efficiency before the next turnaround. It costs the site millions per year in consuming excess fuels and unnecessarily elevating CO2 and NOx emissions. Steam methane reformers alone can generate 25% of the site's CO2. Maybe you're experiencing extremely high Bridgewall temperature, tube metal temperature limits, or even burner limits, all of which can curtail production and profitability. Let us provide safe and reliable options to overcome firing duty limits, lower emissions, or increase octane. IGS can bring your catalytic reformer, SMR, and other fired heaters closer to original design, providing a meaningful and measurable payback that continues for years. Improve efficiency in your radiant section with a C-Tech ceramic coating. Stop scale, oxidation, and tube metal loss of the process tubes. High emissivity C-Tech coating on the refractory surfaces will increase absorbed duty, extend refractory life, and encapsulate fibers to prevent downstream fouling. To address the total fired heater operational efficiency, we offer TubeTech's unique remote-operated vehicle. It cleans in between both square and triangular pitch rows of convection tubes. It delivers over 90% cleaning throughout multiple row bundles, removing even the most stubborn sulfur-based fouling. IGS fired heater services have productivity benefits of up to 15% in fuel savings and CO2 reduction, and up to 30% reduction in NOx emissions. To derive the most benefit, it is important that comprehensive technical evaluation of the effects of the recommended services is completed. Contact us to evaluate your fired heaters and see how your plant is set to benefit.